charged particles as well. They're in constant motion. The motion is random. Okay, they don't have a particular path that they're, you know, on purpose trying to take, but continuous motion. Okay, so that's the first point of the kinetic molecular theory of gases. So the kinetic molecular theory, oh, it's 840.
That noise.
Did anybody record that on the phone? Alright. So the gas molecules themselves are taking up space, right? So technically